Stream.
Yes.
How are you doing?
Yes, I think that's a good idea. It's gonna be fun.
I had a bit of struggle to get the game right tonight. Oh dear, I just hope my title is
Yeah.
correct. Let me
I
just
blame
go check
devs
that.
for not including enough controller options.
I did change it.
Because PS4 wasn't at that point.
Let's just see here. Sorry.
No.
Come
Yeah.
on.
You can
Yes.
override it through Steam, but it can be a thing.
It looks like
Can
it.
be a thing.
My cell phone is very flat from watching people's streams today. And I have to charge my work phone, and I only have the one charger. So I'm a bit in a predicament. So I'm using the TV screen as a second screen, which should actually have the game on it. But the game decides it rather wants to play on my laptop, so my chat's on the TV screen.
You got
So we're
multiple
gonna have
screens.
to just work with that. And you might hear Z-Man in the
I see.
background from time to time. He and Lord Casero is trying to just work out the kinks for their co-op on Sunday. So, yeah, let's get started. Let me just get my if my mouse would just work. Scene. I think that's right. And then we have this.
You figure it out?
Yeah.
Good.
All right. Well, I can't see much of my stream, but I can see at least that it is showing the game. So, all
Oh
right. I
no.
can at least see
Oh
chat.
no. Is it like really bad or is it just like a little bit?
Let's
Oh
see what
no.
I have in my inventory.
So you lost your inventory. Is that correct?
This clock ticking is making me insane. It makes me think that I'm on a time limit.
Nothing of any interest here.
Hey, sweetie, no problem. Could I? Would they allow me to do this?
Please, sir, leave it, my sherry. I've already told you everything I know.
Okay.
Handsome armor. Handsome armor. Nothing of any interest here. 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 Nothing of any interest here.
Hey, Ellie! How are you? Aw, thanks for the heart. Clues are showing themselves. Well, I've collected a lot of clues, but he says I haven't collected enough because he can't join Watson yet. So I'm a bit confused as to what I'm missing. And I don't know if I need to mix the clues because I've tried. I've tried asking people about the clues. It doesn't work. So I'm just walking around the house looking if I missed anything. How have you been, Ellie? Did your trip at least go well, even with the horrid weather? What's this?
I need something.
I need something? Maybe a magnifying glass?
I need something.
I know. This tube?
I need something.
Oh, am I finally going to use the tape measure?
It is a size 7.
Not a lot of traffic, that's good. What is actually nice about this, they have this notebook. So, like, they keep track of all your conversations. Each conversation you have with the people. Each comment that Sherlock makes about things. Every letter or note that I pick up. And then this is the map. When there is stuff like a puzzle that I need to sort out, like remember certain letters or things like that, I take a screenshot or something with my phone and then I use that. Because I don't have a pen and paper close by. But otherwise, yeah, I just go back on my records that the game keeps track of. Okay, so I got... Wait, what did we get now? Did we get a footprint? In the smoking room, wet ashy footprints from size 7 shoes. Well, that sounds like a woman's shoe because very few men would wear size 7 shoes. Not shaming, but... I'm just glad you had a safe trip. No, it's not about both my sister-in-laws wear 8 to 9s. I'm a 7, but I'm actually a 7.5 because I've got broad feet. And my biggest issue is I've got a very high bridge. So most strappy shoes or sneakers are difficult because they press on the bridge and it's very sore. So my one cousin is she actually wears like a size 4 shoe, and she's not a short girl, well, short girl, she's older than me, woman. See, he has a lot of footprints, so I want to investigate this, but he never... Maybe because there's too many, you won't be able to distinguish. Thank you. Wait, there's something.
I need something.
Okay. Magnifying glass. What is this? Small box with white powder.
Textbook to study French. A textbook to study French.
Okay. I would like to use this so I can understand this card.
Textbook to study French. A textbook to study French. A textbook to study French.
Any more questions?
Thank you, Mary.
Not.
I beg you, give me some time to recover my senses.
Is there any news, Mr. Holmes?
Thank
you very much.
I am at your disposal.
Can I use my tape measure on them?
Is there any news, Mr. Holmes?
I just want to use my... Can I measure everyone's feet, please?
I am at your disposal.
I'm gonna go check something.
young man.
Thank you for this information, sir.
Colonel to you.
Can I be useful to you?
Thank you for your help.
It was not a problem.
It is not the time to join, Watson. I have not examined everything.
Sir?
Thank you for your help.
My pleasure, sir.
Handsome armor. Handsome armor.
Thank you. What, more questions?
Well, thank you very much.
It is nothing, dear fellow. Sir?
Thanks, Doctor.
Never mind.
Come examine him. All I can think is that I need to start combining. Any get your gun? Nope, apparently not. Okay. I can't use the items with each other. Ooh, I ate so much chocolates.
You know, there's nothing like beans.
Thank you for the
Will
beans.
Stop going on about beans, Ron.
I like them beans. Yes, Ellie is a very lovely mod. I'm doing well. Some reason I'm just falling asleep. I don't know why. Like, this is such suspenseful music that's playing, but I'm like kind of falling asleep. Oh dear. I'm sorry if I'm a bit low energy. I don't mean to be. Papa Zeus still going on, or has he finished? Because he was streaming for a long time.
Yeah, I'm not getting
good. Oh, thanks. He's a long streamer. I recently spoiled myself to get a better headset and mic, because my original headset and mic didn't want to work that well with my PC. It wasn't USB, it was like two auxiliary cables. So I had some rewards points at the online store. And it was on special, and so I paid basically a quarter of what the headset. Oh no, Sports, you're gonna make me blush. Oh no, I'm not. I'm still a baby streamer, I'm still learning. But thank you for the compliment. You're very sweet. Finally, you go into the bathroom. Why didn't you want to do that? Oh, you did do that earlier, but you didn't want to...
Look, what's this? Look, what's this?
Yeah, no, of course, definitely always have fun. No, and having you guys always chat, like any of the people pop in, it's always fun. I love the games I'm playing. There are games that have been sitting in my library for quite some time. So I'm excited to play them, and it's fun to chat with all of you as well. It's a lot different from my day job, but how do they say it? Don't quit your day job, eh? That looks like a hat there. I saw you guys were planning on doing like a karaoke Discord thing between yourselves. That sounded interesting.
It's a pair of moustache scissors.
You said that, but can't I pick it up?
It's a pair of moustache scissors.
Alright, have fun. Enjoy your look. Thank you. they came in here. But from where did they come? So I don't see footsteps here. Got possessed. This dude in red. He got possessed by Wishbone. Who's the dude in red? Oh, the military guy. That guy just wants to drink sherry.
Is there any news, Mr. Holmes?
Thank you very much.
I am at your disposal.
I beg you, give me some time to recover my senses.
Okay, well, maybe if I show you some...
I beg you, give me some time to recover my senses. I beg you, give me some time to recover my senses. I beg you, give me some time to recover my senses.
She cries because Wishbone rejected her. He was in left segment. Yeah. You know, it's hard to be... Oh, shame. No, well, her father was shot and killed in, like, the first scene.
I beg you, give me some time to recover my senses.
Okay, so she doesn't want to respond on anything. HP dropped to zero. And how we know he died? Well, he dropped to the floor. So I think he sees everything dropped to zero. He's still here. It could be.
Sir?
That's him there.
Thanks, Doctor.
Never mind.
We're still collecting clues to find out. They can't move it until the police give permission, so they're waiting for the police. You know how long that can take. Yeah, I could always throw him down this dumpster.
This is diabolically heavy.
License for heavy, for being heavy lad. Sorry, I'm hungry. No, I'm eating something Wishbone's not allowed to eat. Chocolate cookies. Yes.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. It's Metallic Z-Man playing with Lord Casero. Tapes is asking for Smonica Metallica. I know, right?
Damn it, Tapes.
Thanks, Swartz. I don't know what that is, but apparently that's an achievement. Thank you.
Handsome armor. Handsome armor. Handsome armor. Handsome armor. Handsome armor.
Did you know that that is a handsome armor? I've got sad news for him. He can't have he can't get a license by the Queen anymore. In this game, perhaps yes, but not anymore. Now it's the King and the Queen consort. My dear. Lady, you've cleaned that spot. That spot is not coming out. You've cleaned that spot for the past 2 hours. I think it's time you stop or there will be no carpet left. Oi. Thank you. She wants to get rid of the nut. She's willing to burn the carpet with that brush. Yep. Oh, sorry. Sorry, tapes. I'll leave. I will not let you see the massacre.
Is there something else, sir?
All right. You may take or leave.
Good evening, sir.
Do you speak a French? I need a translation. Yeah, basically the guard said they're so used to shots going off, it doesn't faze them, so they might as well drink. But it's not his guards, it's like people from the military that are friends of the person who held the party.
It is not the time to join, Watson. I have not examined everything.
Louis-Philippe de la Imperial Head and Wine Waiter, Emeritus Knights of Frankfurters of the... This sounds like the guy who is the Operation Nimrod. Now, why does that sound familiar? The siege of Iranian embassy, the British made perfect. Oh, okay. In the corridor to the kitchen, there's smell of gunpowder. Almost lost an interesting button from the artillery uniform. Fake costume. Operation is also one of the biggest adverts for MP5 submachine guns, since there is some cool photos of operators with this gun entering in. Oh, all right. I wouldn't know one gun from another gun, so that's where Metallic comes in. Tablecloth from behind the statue. Could have hidden someone in that nook. Green Sweetney, Colonel Patterson, Lieutenant Harrington, Scott Rams, Okay, so the waiter, the barman there, Simon Hunter, it's not the one mentioned on the... Oh!
Here now, watch your step. If you're a reporter, there better be a doctor nearby. Because when I get done with you, you'll need one.
Look here, my good man. I am a doctor. Dr. Watson, in fact. And believe me...
Dr. Watson? Hold on. Are you the Dr. Watson who writes about all those cases solved by Sherlock Holmes? Oh, I've read all your adventures.
Who are you?
My name is Lamb, Governor. I'm Sir Bromsby's coachman. Tell me, is he really that clever, this Sherlock Holmes?
He's got it. Golly. Governor. Yeah.
Look sharp, Lamb. Sherlock Holmes and I require your able assistance.
No doubt.
Stand firm at the private entrance and make sure no one enters or leaves until Holmes or myself returns.
My pleasure, Dr. Watson. You tell Mr. Holmes that if anybody even steps on the lawn, they'll have to deal with Lamb. And I can tell you, there are few bold enough to dare my fists.
This door is blocked.
That gate is the only way in or out of here, Dr. Watson. I've already secured the other door on orders of Miss Lambert to avoid them nosy reporters. If anyone tries to make a break through the garden, they won't get past me.
All right. Thank
I leave
you very
you,
much.
Right. I'll stand guard.
Miss Lambert, I have been looking for you. What a tragedy.
Simply dreadful. Can't believe what they're saying about Miss Lavinia.
Why did you open the gate so hastily?
I was so upset. I know now it was imprudent. I should have waited until the authorities arrived, but some of those gentlemen were so loudly insistent that I yielded.
Have you informed the police?
The village constable attended the reception. He left on his bicycle, I assume to inform the proper authorities. He told me that an inspector from Scotland Yard was already in the area, on official business. I know nothing about the nature of his business, but I was told he should arrive soon.
What sort of man was your employer?
Oh, he was a great man. The people of the hall considered him to be very strict, but I think it was just his way of showing a fatherly attitude. And he dreamed of this day when Miss Lavinia would return.
I think she quite fancied her employer.
You have a list of guests?
Oh, of course. I have a complete guest list for the reception. It's inside the dining room. I believe the police will have need of it. Well, nevertheless, I must first caution them to pay little heed to the notations I made regarding certain names.
Why were these notations made?
Their purpose was to note particular seating arrangements for the meal and the recital, according to specific concerns. Those individuals whom I considered to be very important were marked with a circle.
What about the other odd marks?
Louis-Philippe, Monsieur de la Mizardiere, suggested this method of arranging the seating. He also advised me that those guests with poor eyesight and hearing should be seated so that the acoustics and lighting in their room would favour their enjoyment of the recital. So the first category was marked with a point, the second with a cross.
What do you know about this Frenchman?
He is from a noble family, but found himself forced to seek a vocation as a head waiter. He is so inspired and keenly sensitive to the details. At first, I was afraid that Sir Bromsby would take offence with his suggestions, but he had moderated his opinions regarding French culture, due to the influence of his friend, Horace Fowlett.
What did he do that was so extraordinary?
His assistance was invaluable. He took such concerns with every little detail. The dishes, the tablecloths, everything. He not only declined an offer of lodging here at the hall, he also deferred his wages until the end of the reception. Oh, I would be so glad if he were here now.
And where has he gone?
He had pressing business in London. In fact, he found it necessary to visit his Harley Street physician. It seems his glasses were no longer helping with his eyesight.
Convenient.
You have been very kind, Miss Lambert.
You are most welcome. Oh, what a tragedy.
Hello. Please excuse me. I'm investigating the murder that has just happened.
Oh, yes. Well, that is good. What would you like to know?
Okay.
Where were you at the moment when Sir Bromsby was killed?
I was near the stage, and I saw him falling. Oh, my goodness. It was terrifying. I ran for the door, but despite all my efforts, it was blocked.
But your costume is torn. How did this happen?
When I was trying to open the door, the crowd dragged me away. I then fell to the floor. I fortunately suffered no harm, but when I arose, my beautiful costume was ripped and stained.
Well, I won't disturb you anymore.
Yes, no, fine, thanks.
It's okay.
Excuse me, may I speak with you?
Yeah, your servant, sir.
Are you one of the domestics employed by the hall?
No, I am the personal servant to old Satterthwaite. He is there, sitting on that bench. He seems right enough, but he refused a small drink for his health. Surely he cannot be well.
Tell me, what have you seen?
I heard the shot, then such a strange noise, and the next thing I know, all those money bags are running in a mad rush with their wives or whatever.
Thank you for your help.
My pleasure.
And you with the bottle?
And you, what are you doing here?
I'm waiting for Miss Roundtree, the niece of that banker chap. She is inconsolable, all because her admirer of a mere 3 days' acquaintance had already abandoned her. Nothing unusual about that. There is no worse-tempered female than this girl. Well, maybe other than my wife.
The drinking songs.
You heard the shot?
I just left to relieve myself there at the end of the garden, you see. Seems to me I missed a good race for the doors. Worthy of the Royal Derby.
Derby.
Well, good.
Cheers.
And you...
Well, my good man, why are you here?
I am... The manservant of Lieutenant Harrington.
Okay, wait, I need to get my phone.
I accompanied him with the old general of the infantry or whatever. I seem to have drunk too much.
I found my phone. I just need to put it under my recommendations, Discord. Recommended games. Hi, Mina! Oh, that sounds awesome, Tapes. I'll see if I can find it. Super Auto Pets by Tapes of Battle. Okay. Oh, Tapes, you are amazing. I might not. Does it have co-op, or is it the single player? Okay, well, so I might not get to it in this month, because this month is mostly for the... Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, I understand. Like, chess is normally... Because I'm doing mostly the Sherlock Holmes or, like, mystery games. And then weekends is the... couple stream with Metallic. So either Final Fantasy or the Strong Bad or whatever we're playing. But I will definitely have a look into it, and I will get it and play it on stream. Thank you so much for the recommendation. I really appreciate it. It is on my list. Hi, Mina, how are you doing? I'm so glad you popped by.
Did you hear the shot?
What shot? Oh, the shot. Great reception, isn't it?
That's perfect for me, then.
I have to go. Are you all right?
Drell!
Very good. Bye, madam.
Drell, why? And my bits sound doesn't work. Wonderful. Oh, Charles, you're amazing. Thank you. You know it's not necessary, but I appreciate you and I think you are an amazing person. I am just... Let me just see here. Okay. I think my work phone is charged enough. I'm gonna... Stab! Oh, wait. Let me just charge my other phone because I can't... Okay, well... That works as well. Okay. Hi, Stab. Let me just do my proper duties. Shout out. At Ellie. Shout out.
Oh, here we go. This is Where's Icy.
And then... Mina... And then... Elsa...
I love Lycos and Harley talking about gods, then Daniel just goes, bum pee pee, yo.
It's just the sound, why? Okay, wait.
Oh, somebody balls, balls.
Come on. Okay, let me see. Right, trigger fire. Let's start at one point. Trigger
something.
Sorry, I'm just getting the links again for all the stuff.
It does.
Copy link.
No.
Trigger fire. Delete. Paste. And then also refresh cache, and then okay. Then I have to go to site, kick Twitch. Oops. Come on. Just want to make sure it also has the right settings. No, it does not. Save. There's a save button. Yay, okay. Again, then I take the link. And I go to Sidekick. Delete, paste, okay, and then the other, no, not that, other one is emotes, that is under Stream Labs. No, what is wrong with my, I need a new mouse. Streamlabs.
This is the person that took like 100 minutes to kill. I don't know why.
Oh, shame. Stab. Good luck with your meeting. Okay, alert box. Sorry, I'm just testing my stuff, that all of the stuff is there. Why is there no sound for that? So why is my bit sound not activated? It's because I haven't been... Have I not been able to isolate it? Uploads? No, I haven't. Let's just get a different, because I know I wanted a different heart, a different thing for it at least, not the dinosaur jumping. Come on. There we go. Save settings. And then able. Save settings. And then copy. Okay. Just get these things in. Where's my alert box? Okay, hopefully that does it. Let's see again if I...
I don't know what my controller is for. No, it's got the movie lines.
Things are going okay.
Yeah.
They're not going terrible.
Wait, I'm using a
Oh. Which promise did I get in break?
Why is there no video? I don't understand that.
Wasn't it this guy with the fire that did that? Where's my agility points? Nope. No, because the guy with the fire's doing that. The fire zombie's doing the fire.
I don't understand that. Side kick.
R is to do that. Z. C. M is not. Show. One. Okay, one cycles through this thing. What is throw? Middle kick.
No, my thing is on this side. What happened? I don't understand. Backdrop.
I've done rock climbing in real life. This seems scarier somehow. Yeah. I've done rock climbing. This seems scarier.
Sidekick. Twitch.
Oh, yeah, got it.
There we go. This is what I'm looking for. Q clips.
Okay. You go down. Yeah. Yeah. Like that. And I go out.
Just see him.
See? You just need to be a smart ass. Then you'll be fine.
Back punch. Whoops. Oh no. No one saw that.
Why is it not picking up? Is it not connecting to my...
Yes. Oh, wait. Oh, the door. Sorry, there was a game train lead. Did he key a block open? Oh. This is why I use mouse and keyboard. I just need to hit W. Is there vertigo? Like,
come on. I don't understand this. This is what I've been using the whole time. Sidekick for some reason. Oh, this is why. Sidekick was pulled all the way to the side. So it was playing like in the bottom corner. Something happened. Sorry for my boo-boo. Okay. It should work now. Okay. So... there we go.
Holy shit! That is why we don't play. Did you see that? He flew all the way over.
There we go. Alright. Hopefully we're back on fully functioning everything.
That is two. That is two.
Wait. Thanks, Mina.
I may have been a relative of the victim?
No. In truth, I always mocked Sir Bromsby. I am upset because my friend did not arrive as promised.
As beautiful as she is cruel.
Yes, Trell, I did make a big boo-boo. I'm glad you agree.
Do you work here, miss?
Yes, my name is Sue. I am a maid for the hall.
Where were you when these tragic events took place?
I was serving when it happened. I ran straight for the door, just like the others. I swear his daughter must have done it. She's such a strange one.
All right.
Thank you, miss. We may talk with you again.
Oh, I hope so.
I have questioned everyone here. I'll go see if Holmes has finished on his end.
Okay, so now I can look again at the annotations. So I wish I could zoom in on this. Wait, if I take a moment. Can't zoom in. Okay. So very important is Uxbridge, Sweeney, Greystock, and Speed. And then secondary was Ingalls, Patterson, Roundtree. And then one card, Patterson.
It is not the time to join, Watson. I have not examined everything.
Yes. Okay, so... Police arrive yet?
Sir?
Nope.
Thanks, Doctor.
Never mind.
She's no longer... Oh, there she cries.
I beg you, give me some time to recover my senses.
Is there any news, Mr. Holmes?
Thank you very much.
I am at your disposal.
Questions?
Thank you, Mary.
Not to worry.
So this... Something of this. Thank you. Some Oxbridge and of Faust by the famous Diva Gallia, garden party with English theatronic. Don't forget the villager and the serpent. You made your speech for the... No worries, you didn't miss much. I was just trying to fix my OBS. To the whole room. Shooting at pigeons isn't mentioned in the program. Miss Lambert added this at the last moment. Don't forget to mention this. To the future great actress, with all my encouragement, Veronica Davenport. Hmm. have anything more to say?
Yes. I will let you get back to your work.
All right. Good night, sir.
Young man?
Did you happen to notice Miss Bromsby at that moment?
Impossible. My eyesight is so deucedly poor that I would not even notice if a fly fell into my whiskey.
Really?
Yes. Damn shame. But I have a fine ear. I can offer much when the questions are...
Thank you for this information, sir.
Colonel!
Can I be useful to you?
Thank you for your help.
Map is gone. I can conquer anywhere. I'm at Sherrington Hall, that's all. Conquer anywhere else. Okay.
Please, sir, leave it, my Sherry. I've already told you everything I know. Please, sir, leave it, my Sherry. I've already told you everything I know.
Dirty white.
It is not the time to join, Watson. I have not examined everything.
Sir?
Thank you for your help.
My pleasure, sir.
I've spoken to everyone. That much is clear. I still need to find something to investigate.
Some armor.
Of course, that's all you say.
Handsome armor. Handsome armor. Look, what's this? It's a pair of moustache scissors. Red greasy hair.
Oh, okay. So there was a red hair and black hair. Interesting. We just take out the chef again. What does he have? Does he have a moustache? Moustachio?
Yes.
Very little one.
I will let you get back to your work. All right. Good night, sir.
But he doesn't have a mustache. This guy,
can I be useful to you?
Thank you for your help.
It was not a problem.
Has a red orange like an orangey bird.
Sir?
What?
Thanks, Doctor.
Never mind.
Mm.
Please, sir, leave me to my sherry. I've already told you everything I know.
Maybe. Let's go see. Can I meet up with Watson now?
It is not the time to join, Watson. I have not examined everything.
Ah, dear. Okay. Can I mix the two? Interesting. I'm so sorry, chat, but I think I need to take an early night. I've had actually not a very busy week, but I've been struggling to sleep this week, and I think it's catching up with me. So, I don't want to bore you with my lack of energy. So, I think it's going to be better if I raid you out to someone else. Thank you all for actually coming in, popping in to say hi. Thank you again, Drellsauce, for the bits. You're so sweet. So let's just go there, and then I'll look up who to, oh my goodness, he's still going, Papa Zeus is still going, he's on like 10 hours, my goodness, let's see. Oh, thanks, Mina. You guys too. I know it's like day for you, but I hope you guys have a good day. And Metallic and I will probably be doing a couple stream tomorrow, as usual on the weekend. So we're looking forward to that. Okay, so I'm deciding.
I don't know why I decided to jump.
You know what? Papa Zeus and his friends were really good with my karaoke last night, so I think I'm gonna do them a favor and give them a raid. And because he's been streaming for like 10 hours, flip, he means business. Or they mean business. So, okay, I'm gonna do my... So I don't know if this is supposed to be on the free emotes. If you don't have it, I'll put the other heart as well.
I'm gonna try one. I've gotta make something for us, but I'm just gonna try one.
Spry. So you can either use that one with the opal heart, or I'm gonna put the normal heart if it's not free. I don't know, it should be free to all followers. But sometimes Twitch is a bit weird. Sprite. Just take the apostrophe. Don't your stream. I'll redo the first one because I misspelled something. Okay. No. Come on. Why did you not do what I said to do? Twitch is... OBS is being silly tonight. There we go. Alright, so either the normal virtual hug heart or the opal heart you can use. I am still working on a actual sprite. It's taking some time. And then I actually made my emotes bigger. I see they didn't have to go through an approval process. I don't know what you think. Do they look better? I think the kitties look more clear. And I think with the facial expressions, you can see better. I don't know. What do you guys think? Thanks, Mina. Okay. Let me put up the right thing.
Oh, shit.
Papa Zeus. Okay. Chat. What? Oh, I forgot an A. Raid Papa Zeus. There we go. Alright. And then I'm just going to do a quick thank you. Jamina Silvermoon, Metallic Z-Man, Ali Barrel, Drell Sauce, Stab Attic, Blue Tomato, Ilse Bay, and I think that's about the ones that are not bots. Thank you all for being here. The ones who were here earlier, also big thank you. Tapes for making me laugh so much. You were awesome. Swatch Chocolate. It was a fun stream. I'm sorry I'm ending so early. I'm just really feeling a bit down. So I think it's better to give you to someone who's going to be a bit more entertaining and upbeat. So enjoy your evening. And please, whatever you're going to do, stay safe, stay beautiful. And I'll see you on the next one, my sprites. Bye-bye.
Oh my word, it's glitched. Yeah, it glitched out. I mustn't use that. It glitched out completely.
What the block up? Oh, you streamed. You didn't tell me you were going to stream.
So I just... Yeah.
How was your stream? Mina Silvermoon. Oh, hi. Hi, Mina. I'm the dance on your stream. You're gonna... What's up? Barrel? Do a barrel roll. Double barrel roll. Hello. Welcome on in. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. I can't lay my eyes off this game. I need to beat it. I must. I must beat it. I'm sorry, this game's calling my name. Was a short one? I'm just starting to fall asleep. My stream was good. What were you streaming? Let me just give you a shout out. My mod went to go.
This is the last place I have to go.
My mod went to go. Oh, up.